The bill of lading is an inspection report that the driver fills out when he picks it up. If you've ever rented a car before, it's a little like that. There's a little picture of a car and they'll go through and check points on it to see if there's a scratch or a ding or this or that, anything that's pre-existing. You get the opportunity to fill out this same report on delivery. So take your time, look over your vehicle. If there is any damage that wasn't there when it was picked up, you note it on that final bill of lading. Then you sign that document. I can't stress this enough because it's a document that says, I release the truck of liability except as noted. So you really want to make sure you note it on that final bill of lading. Then you take that bill of lading to the carrier, you'll process a claim without issue.